Okay, here we have the Playmate Timing Light being used with the remote pad on a Genie control box. This one's set up for 6 shots with 6 directions. Okay, and now we have Pat Hansen starting the drill and his partner Michael Zuri at the net. Okay, we're at the Carmel Valley Ranch. And we're here with Lee Tennis, Playmate Tennis. And this is the remote pad. And we've got two players here playing 6 balls in a double simulation. And that just ended the drill. And so we're gonna do it again. Server's on the pad. It activates the ball machine when he leaves right now. So here we've got half volley, high volley over there, another volley, fourth volley, lob, and the finishing volley. Very good. Nice job, you guys. And in the distance on the ball machine, we're featuring today our new timing light. So our timing light is designed to give a clue to the players as to when they need to be ready. And in tennis, a lot of times it's referred to as a split step.
Now, I do like the lights. The main thing is, it's always my biggest thing with machines. You don't know when that ball's coming. You can usually hear that.
Well, or you can guess.
Yeah, but
yeah,
this gives you a timing mechanism. Bam.
Yeah.
Bam.
Michael Zuri and Pat Hansen now, and they're up for the $1,000 challenge.
But you have to get your serve in.
Let's see if they get, that's 1 ball in play, 2, 3, 4, out. 5 for 6, that's pretty good. We're looking for 100%. You want me to do you, Tim?
Still running?
No. Okay. Now it is. Nice try.
Did you get that one?
I started laughing. Oh, shoot.
Change it up a little bit, you know?
Why not?